Hello, my name is Maya Aditya Yogamatananda and I'm 10 years old and I'm studying in 5th grade. So, I got this power by getting the initiation from my master, Paramahamsa Nityananda. And I went through this 21-day program and I got my third eye awakened. And then after that I did a 30-minute meditation every day. And within 5 days, I was able to see colors. And then after that, images, and then letters, and then now I can read words.
Hi, my name is Pasanandra. I'm 11 years old, and I'm in the 5th grade. I gained this power from my mentor, from Swami Tanda. He gave it to me by an initiation into his third eye reading power. So what I'm going to do today is I'm going to blindfold my eyes and read through my third eye.
Nitharanga, my name is Rishi and I'm in first standard or first grade. And I got this, a power called third eye reading, and I got that power from Swamiji here. And today I'm going to demonstrate how I read.
I witness myself, I'm really blind now.
Okay, give it to him.
Show it to the camera first.
Show it to the camera first, please.
Yeah.
Okay, Rishi, do you want to hold the book?
P-E-N-T-A-Q-O-M.
And the other thing is, these kids do not have any headsets or anything. People have asked. The kids do have headsets.
You are amazing.
You are indeed amazing. So he is showing you, he wants you to read the first text that you see there.
Mike, please.
Mahi dharan mailing.
It's actually a link because the rest of the words are not there. Yes.
It's actually Mahi dharan dharma linga.
Where are you going?
He didn't even take a second to read. Okay, so Kartika is ready, so you can give it to her.
You can show it.
Okay.
Yoga Mata.
Thank you. That's an easy word for her.
Welcome to Forest Counseling Services.
Very good.